Welcome to the Newcastle University School of Dental Sciences. We're here today to give you a tour of all the facilities that we have available for you to use when you're here as a student. We've been here teaching since 1895. We are connected to the RVI Hospital as well as the Dental Hospital, meaning we're one of the largest integrated complexes in the UK. This is the Walton Library. The Walton Library is one of four libraries here on campus. It is specifically for the use of medical science students. In the Walton Library, we've got several different types of study spaces. We've got quiet study, silent study, as well as collaborative study. You can book to share a room with your friends. You can even relax in the snug or use our IT clusters. In the School of Dental Sciences, we teach you in a variety of ways. You have time in lectures, clinics, as well as seminars. This is the RB Green Lecture Theatre, one of the largest lecture theatres we have on campus. It can fit up to 470 people, so it's perfect for whole group lectures. This is Dental Bites. In here, you can get a selection of hot and cold food. It's a great place to meet your friends, and they even offer student discount. Clinical teaching is a really important part of our curriculum. We have several different clinics that you'll get involved with during your time at Newcastle University. Here is our conservation clinic.
This serves the Clinical Skills Unit, or CSU for short. This is where you will learn all the practical skills needed to become a dentist. We have state-of-the-art equipment here, such as phantom heads. This allows you to practice procedures such as fillings and fissure sealants. Sessions in the CSU allow you to develop the motor skills you will need when treating your own patients in stage 3.
This is the Dental Learning Resource Centre, or DLRC. It's a great space for group work and seminars. Here you have access to great facilities to aid your learning, such as histology slides. This is the school office, where students come to hand in hard copies of their assignments. It's also staffed by really helpful admin staff, so if you have any questions or concerns, you can always come here to get them checked.
This is the undergraduate common room. It's a great place to hang out between lectures. There are vending machines, printers, and computers along the corridor.
This serves the Clinical Skills Lab. This is where you learn about the anatomy of the head and neck in stage 1. You're able to learn with the cadavers, and we use ProSection here at Newcastle.
We've reached the end of the tour of the School of Dental Sciences. We hope you found that useful, and we really hope to see you here soon. If you've got any questions, please get in touch with us with the email address on the screen.